Hello, Risen Drops. Well, we've got this last mold here. Let's see if I can't get this cleaned up around the edge. There. Alrighty, now I just want to loosen up the sides a little bit, I think. There we go. Now I'll just have to take off the bottom. Start wiggling these off. Okay, this one we're gonna need the X-Acto blade. There we go. Better. Safety first. Alright. And let's see if we can pop this little guy out. So I will be able to make my own little unicorns. And I'll be able to make my own little rabbits. I think those will be really cute. So, definitely a cute mold. I can't wait to make my first set.